Hello, crochet friends. Welcome back. Working on our dog sweater, and we are on round 10. So we're working on the body. We're on round 10, and we are going to start ourselves with a chain one. So yarn over and pull through for a chain one. Now, this time we are turning our work. So turn your work around like this, and we're facing the way we came, right? So you see how that's going there? Okay, so now we want a single crochet and double crochet in our first stitch. So we chained one, let's find our first stitch right here. And we're gonna yarn over and pull through, yarn over and pull through two for a single crochet. Yarn over, go back into your same stitch and give it a double crochet. Yarn over and pull through, yarn over, pull through two on your shank, yarn over and pull through the next two. There we go. So we did a chain one, a single crochet, and a double crochet right there in our first stitch. We're gonna skip our next stitch, and we're gonna go into the following one. So I'm skipping this one, I'm going here, and I'm gonna give it a single crochet. And then I'm gonna give it a double crochet in the same stitch. Okay, here's two, and go through the next two. All right, skip the next stitch, go into the following one, give it a single crochet, yarn over, go back in, give it a double crochet. Okay, and we're going to continue this pattern all the way to the end. Skip the next stitch, go into the following, going to give it a single crochet and then a double crochet. So keep going with that. Just do not forget to skip your stitch in between, okay? Just make sure you're skipping, and then you do a single and a double in the following stitch. So keep going with that. I'll see you at the end. Do not work up the last stitch, okay? We'll work that one up together. See you then. Okay, that's my skip stitch here, and this is my last stitch of my work right here. And in there, we are going to put a single crochet. So yarn over and pull through, yarn over and pull through two. We're going to put a double crochet, yarn over, enter, yarn over and pull through, yarn over and pull through two, yarn over and pull through two. And then we're going to give it a single crochet also. Enter, yarn over and pull through, yarn over and pull through two. We're going to go to the first stitch on our work. I believe mine is right here. And we're gonna give it a slip stitch. So yarn over, pull it through, and pull through again. Okay, here we are. It's starting to make a pretty pattern, isn't it? Okay, so that is the end of round 10. We have 45 stitches, 47 stitches on our work. And we are done for today. Okay, we will meet up next time. And I think next time, let me see here, I think we have a bit of a bulk round. We do, all right. We'll meet up for that. We'll see you then. Thank you and have a joyful day.